的母亲去世了。
She liked to look nice. Lara was very particular about her appearance.
That's a good point.
It's a huge amount of love. I would now like to invite Wayne and
painting with the Pontus. A few months later,
she was surprised to see Wayne walk into her office,
where he asked her to marry him. Lyle and Elroy married on the 30th of March.
Drink alcohol and go to the pubs. Knox stayed and continued to work for us. When I asked him, he wasn't hitting the booze in the streets with the rest of the house boys. He said, I'm saving up. A few weeks later, we came.
Thank you both. Beautiful words.
Thank you, Mia, and along with Wayne, I welcome you all here today and battled with breast cancer. That was in 1975. Dad was 57 years old. He had five sons, aged from 30 to 17. I'm the eldest, so I was 30 years old at that stage.
Lionel was the most amazing partner for Papa, and she supported him unconditionally. Papa and Lyle had a very strong love and an appreciation for each other.
There would be these little, because I suppose it's saved on postage, little aerograms they were called. They were blue.
This is a 殡葬的地方, 就是墓地连着不应遗馆。 它是闹中取静啊。 连住的阴雨天, 今天第一天放晴了。
This concludes our celebration of Lyle's life, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you once again for being here and for joining us by live stream.